for the future of vascular surgery will depend on a couple of things. Number one would be the advances in the medical care for patients with vascular disease. And second would be advanced operations, which will be likely a combination of minimally invasive operations and something called hybrid operations, in which part of the surgery is open surgery and part of surgery is new endovascular operations.